It's true, some days are dark and lonely, and maybe you feel sad, but Pinky will be there to show you that it isn't that bad. There's one thing that makes me happy and makes my whole life worthwhile, and that's when I talk to my friends and get them to smile. I really am so happy. Your smile fills me with glee. You smile, I get a smile, and that's so special to me.
Take our world away. Discord, are we a prey alone, or are we just a stepping stone for taking back the throne. This card, we won't take it anymore, so take a tyranny away.
A glass of water, please. A fresh pressed egg if I sneeze. Some tea with honey from the bees. Whatever you can brew it. And while I get a little rest, a teeny tiny small request. Some cod fish oil for my chest. Or drum of crystal brew it. Goodness, I'm a nincompoop because I fear I've got the croup. I need a fan of pumpkin soup and skulls made out of zinnias. Did I say zinnias? I meant silk or something shiny of that ilk. And then I'll need some nice warm milk and pastry from that zinnia. And since my stomach's feeling crummy, why not give my aching tummy something soothing, something yummy piled up with noodles? And a slice of homemade rye with stacks of Swiss rye pie. Served with slabs of sweet mince pie, more basil, I need noodles! I'll be good for your charity until the bitter end, because I've heard that tenderness is what you lend an ailing friend. I'll be grateful for your charity until the bitter end, because I've heard that tenderness is what you lend an ailing friend. I'd like that glass of water, please. Some magic spell to cure disease. A fergus or twof when I sneeze. A fresh bouquet of roses. Some lozenges will soon appease my wheezing when I start to sneeze. A wig to keep me from the breeze. And blankets for my toes. To tweeze when I rub my foot these. And then massage my knobby knees. A fold of peas. Some extra cheese. A couple with a kick of knees. A sitting heart with lame Louise. A couple of skis. A new truck piece. And more and more.